Hi, I'm Dr. Mudit Sharma. I'm a neurosurgeon. I practice at the Spotsylvania Regional Medical Center. And today I wanted to talk about the minimally invasive spinal treatments, specifically for the neck area or the cervical spine. The reason that I believe minimally invasive spinal treatment is so important for a patient is because through the last 10 to 15 years, as we have developed more minimally invasive spinal techniques, we have found that the patients recover quicker with minimally invasive spinal surgery, they have less blood loss, their soreness is less, and their return to work is quicker. So with that in mind, I have developed and offered minimally invasive spinal techniques for cervical spine. Some of these include artificial disc replacement, also called cervical arthroplasty. This has the advantage of preserving a patient's normal anatomy and normal motion at the cervical spine. If a patient is a candidate for an artificial disc replacement, this could be a very attractive alternative to a traditional fusion operation. Another option that we offer our patients who may not qualify for an artificial disc replacement is a zero-profile fusion. This type of a procedure allows a patient not to have a plate on the cervical spine, but still stabilize the cervical spine in a minimally invasive fashion. When a patient does not have the right anatomy to have an artificial disc, this could be a great option. With these minimally invasive techniques, we can get our patients out of pain quicker and preserve their normal anatomy as much as possible.